Local officials are urging caution after a series of leopard attacks in the area. It is unclear what has caused the attacks. Theories include a lack of food in the leopards' reserves. Authorities are doing everything they can to protect citizens. In potentially related news, a number of domesticated house cats have also run away recently.
How awful. I'm sure I haven't heard the last of this, but at least my own kitties are safe at home.
Hello. I'm sorry to bother you, but I have to leave town, and my poor cat is sick. I hear you're the best veterinarian in town. Could I leave it with you while I'm gone? Oh, thank you. I know you'll take good care of my furry friend.
What's wrong out there? Why are you so angry? Hey, it's the ranger with a leopard?
Hey, Doc, have you heard the news? A local official is missing. It might be connected to all this leopard activity we've been having. He gave orders to catch them all and lock them up, and now he's gone. I was out looking for tracks when I found this wounded leopard. Can you help him?
Thank you.
Did you see that? Leopards have never come this close to town before, and the house cat went along with them. You have to find out what's going on.
Thank you. Thanks. That thing almost killed me. I'm the inspector of the local reserve. According to my research, the leopard started coming out of the deep forest. If you want to find out what's going on, that's a good place to start. Thank you.